It's been pretty interesting. I've had a lot of pressure to memorize things really quickly because I have a lot more to memorize than pretty much any other character in the show, in terms of just sheer volume.
It's a lot of really hard work, but when everything comes together and you know that people are doing their jobs, then it's a lot easier. What part of my job is to pick people who I know are gonna do their jobs well and to do things like I know our directors want them done. So I kind of watch during tech and while we're building things to make sure that people are doing what we ask them to and stuff like that. So I put people who I trust in charge of things, and then it makes my job a lot easier.
Well, for sure, the play couldn't happen without tech. All the moving pieces, all the lights, all the sound, especially with the spotlights, that can't happen with just performers. With all the light changes, all like the sound cues, light cues, it just like couldn't happen without the talented, strong people with tech. Like a lot of people, like, they're feeling the hype. They're having a good time. It's like tech is not only work; it's also a lot of fun. You get to spend time with people you might not normally spend time with, and it's a great experience.
You have to actually like take this home and like practice it, like because you only like have it once a week, and like it's not that many practices before like the actual show. It is challenging, but like it's fun music.
We're really in kind of a unique situation with this show, in that we've invited elementary school students, some elementary school students and middle school students. So as they come over here and they see some of our upperclassmen and how they do their tasks and how professional they behave when they carry out a certain task, they're starting to understand a little bit more about what is to be expected of them when they come to the high school. And it's nice to see that they can see their upperclassmen as mentors. It's a little bit like having a child. The whole experience of writing this show is a little bit like having a child, in the sense that you have this wonderful expectation over a long, long period of time. And then all of a sudden, you discover something that's a real big part of you that kind of comes out.
Well, knowing that one of our directors actually wrote the production is really cool, because every day you see teachers who are really, really good at what they do, and to have one of them write the production that you're part of and have so many of them be part of it, and a lot of them actually help us do what we need to do, it's really cool, because then you actually see them doing what they do best, but in like a bigger setting.
You can see that it's his in the fact that he's very, very particular about what he wants. And if it's not done a certain way, then he will stop everything and redo the whole thing to make sure it's the way he has it in his head. And it's his right, because he is the artist who does all this.
It's a David Smith original, so I know that draws a lot of people in, because he's our own chorus director. So it's kind of cool that he's directing his own musical.
I'd say that the entire experience is really crazy and really fun, because we build kind of like this family aspect with the cast and the crew, and with so many middle schoolers and elementary schoolers coming in, we know that we're also sharing our experience with people who are younger than us. So it also builds a crew and a cast that we know is going to come into the high school and kind of have an idea of what's going on and what they need to do, so that when the upperclassmen like me graduate, we know that the program is still going to keep going. And for me, it means a lot. Because tech is my family, and cast is my family, and honestly, drama club takes up so much of my time that I would never want to see it go away, because I know how much it means to me and how much it means to everybody else.
I would say that this is gonna take a little bit here. To summarize it in just those few words, it's kind of tough, because there are so many little things that happen, and there's no immediate reward. The reward comes much, much later. But it's much, much bigger. The things that you enjoy are in small little chunks for so many weeks, till eventually you see this beautiful product. Over the past, let's say, 48 hours, I've been feeling really, really good. Everything looks great, and I can kind of relax and enjoy the moment and know that the audience is going to get a good show.
I have plans of mine to keep, a Christmas dinner invitation that in the past I have refused, but now I have no hesitation.